burdens grow greater, he sendeth more strength when the labors increase. To added affliction, he addeth his mercy. To multiplied trials, his multiplied grace. When we have exhausted our source of endurance, when our strength has failed, ere the day is half done, when we reach the end of our hoarded resources, our Father's forgiving is only begun. His love has no measure. His grace has no measure. His power has no boundaries known unto man. For out of his infinite riches in Jesus, he giveth and giveth and giveth again.